Earth. I went to a doctor and he looked me in my eyes and he told me, John, it doesn't matter. You're a male. You can't get pregnant. Every weekend since then, I've been fucking dudes raw in my ass, never giving up on my dream because I am not afraid of failure. And that's the difference between me and you. Some of y'all might think, oh, I should just give up. But to me, I will never.